The good thing is, she is not the only one who's fought the same thing. Try to check out the videos and look at the guy sitting behind her. It was definitely disappointing as a fan that Taylor, who had four gongs, went empty-handed. However, she still managed to make an impression during the show by headbanging as she played a piano performance of the ballad All Too Well. It's safe. Last time, Kuya.